She would dream her dream of their immortality and tell herself that here at last was her eternal companion.